To był dla nas bardzo trudny mecz.
This was a very difficult matchup.
Ponieważ o tym medalu marzyliśmy cały rok.
Because we dreamed of this medal the whole year.
Początkowo usztywniło nas to, szczególnie jeżeli chodzi o grę w ataku, brakowało nam tradycyjnie dobrej skuteczności.
But this dream was also a burden at the beginning of this game, and the efficiency of our game suffered.
Wszystkie mecze, które gramy przeciwko drużynie litewskiej, a takich okazji mieliśmy dużo, to jest walka, my staramy się wygrać strefę podkoszową, natomiast zespół litewski podwór.
In all games which Poland already made with Lithuania, Poland always tried to win the matchups under the basket, but otherwise Lithuania tries to win the matchup at the perimeter.
Gratuluję trenerowi litewskiemu świetnego przygotowania obrony pod koszem, ponieważ nasi wysocy gracze dzisiaj naprawdę nie grali na wysokiej skuteczności, chociaż ich akcje były kluczowe.
We want to congratulate the Lithuanian coach for this defense, or also the preparation of his team on our big guys, on the defense of our big guys, because our centers didn't make that much points.
Thank you very much. Now over to Przemyslav Marcin Kanowski for his comments about today's game.
It was a really hard game for us because Lithuanian team is very good and we want to win it because it was our dream for playing final. Lithuanian team we played very good, we shoot very good for 3 points, but under basket we don't play very good, but tomorrow it will be better. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Any questions to the coaches of Lithuania and Poland? Yes, please.
For Lithuania, you only shot 4 free throws. What do you feel about this statistic?